I think I have time to do one more video before I call it a night. Well, welcome back everyone to another walkthrough episode for the game Tales of the Abyss. Princess Natalia's beautiful. That cute dress looked so nice on her. Well, I meant to stop right there, but I didn't know how long the conversation was gonna go on. Right there when the episode ended the last time, a sword with a history. What an impressive monarch. Look at all these decorations on the walls. Maybe I don't have a clue what they mean. I don't really care. What a shame. Just look at all the history around you. How about that sword? That's hanging near the entrance. Oh, that? As I recall, that was brought back from some battle, along with proof of victory over the enemy commander. Proof? His head, the commander's head? Head? I'd better keep away from that thing. May I help you with something? I'm Jade. Excuse me for asking, but have we met somewhere before? Not that I recall. I see. Are you tired? Feel free to get some rest. Yeah, I'll do that. Fatical, the capital of light, kingdom of Kimlaska, Lanvaldir, Nomadi, Gnome, Deacon 2. To the castle. What could Natalia want? She may have come here directly. Could it have something to do with Uncle? Maybe it's about Master Van, but still, they sure let me out without much of a fuss. So, what has with these past 7 years? What was with these past 7 years? Thanks for the bell, ladies.
When the seventh phone stone, isn't that very?
Yes.
Luke has received this ambassador title. Van imprisoned? So Master Van really was captured, but me, a goodwill ambassador? If saving the people of Vanxerius will free Van, I'll do it. Besides, if the treaty goes through, I might become a hero. Then maybe they let me free. It's a just like the Master Van said. I can't wait to tell him about this. Yeah, I haven't had too much opportunity to play this game. Master Van should be down below. This stairway leads to the king's chamber. Prisoner's cell. What a gutsy, what a way to put the cell net.
After that, you can run away with me to Dodge. With that, war will be averted and you'll obtain your freedom.
I wonder if I can. I don't know if I can call the hyper-resident somewhere else.
I'll help you, like I did on board the ship when I calmed your hyper-resident.
Okay, I'll try.
You mustn't tell anyone of this plan until right before we put it into action. Especially anyone from Kim Lockster. If they were to learn, you'd lose your chance to escape your dock.
Master, how come you're so nice to me?
Ah, that's right. I was lost with the rest of them.
Did I say something before?
When you were young, you told me you wanted to go to dock with me. You underwent cruel experiments for the purpose of hyper-resonance research, and you wanted to run away from this country. That's why, on that day, 7 years ago, I kidnapped you.
You kidnapped me? Not Malku?
This time, I won't fail. I need you.
The first time anyone's ever told me to leave. The only one who's ever praised me and scolded me and taken me seriously. Master, I'll join you.
Good. I must be going to seize your future.
Yeah. Luke and Vance. What is it, Luke? I was just thinking about going to Axarius. I'm all excited. This is the first time I've gone anywhere with you. I see. It's not the first time, though. Huh? But I... Don't worry about it. There's no need to concern yourself with things you can't remember. It's time to start acting for the future. Right. And be very careful not to let anyone guess at our plans. I will. Man, the talking just goes on and on and on.
Van.
I've been informed of the situation. When do we leave?
Dave says he has a proposal about that. I'm a little uncomfortable telling Dorian General Grant about it, but oh well. Oracle ships are walking the Central Ocean. Likely an attempt by the Grand Maestro faction to interfere.
Colonel.
It's a fact. Well, we don't know that it's the Grand Maestro faction. At any rate, he's going by sea, James.
Then what do we do?
Let's send the ship out as a decoy while we head to Casedonia by land. The Roselgo's fleet past Casedonia is under all cruise control. It won't be difficult to head for Kaikoura by ship.
I see. Then let's do this. I'll board the decoy ship.
What?
It's been announced that I'll be part of the aid team, yes? The Oracle Knights are more likely to consider the ship to contain the true crew if I'm on board.
That's fine with me. We have no choice but to trust you, regardless.
Don't you trust me?
All right.
Then I'll head for the port now. Here, you look after Luke.
A smaller group will attract much attention. Let's not add any more people than we have now. I'll go make the necessary arrangements. Please wait for me at the entrance.
Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.